Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Guys, if you are newcomer on my YouTube, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Guys, today our topic is about why mirrors are used in the elevator. So guys, let's start the topic. Guys, at the starting time when elevators are invented, that time engineers are very confused because people think that elevators are very slow. Guys, so let's know the reason behind it. By installing mirrors in the elevators, people become distracted and were no longer preoccupied with the fear of falling. On a follow-up survey, customer commented how much faster the new elevator were even though the speed was exactly the same. The elevator design itself had not changed at all. That's all guys. Hope you like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel.